I'm Mary Beth Sewald with the Las Vegas Chamber of Commerce. We're in Washington, D.C. We just heard from Greg Berger with Brownstein Hyatt Farber Schreck. Thank you for being here.
Thanks.
You were talking about opportunity zones.
Yes.
What a great opportunity, no pun intended. But tell us a little about opportunity zones and why they're important.
Okay, so opportunity zones was a new creation from the Tax Cuts and Jobs Act. So they're brand new, never existed before. They allow investment to be made in certain designated areas, and people who make those investments get to defer taxes on their investment and possibly completely exclude taxes on any gains they make if they hold the investment for 10 years.
So what's the biggest takeaway somebody should know about opportunity zones?
So in opportunity zones, invest in opportunity zones. It does not make a bad investment good. Makes a good investment great. So it has to make sense without the zones. It just may allow for a lower return and allow for impact investors. The other thing is, they've been very focused on real estate because it's easy to know where real estate exists, but with the recent regulations, they also are very beneficial for any business deciding to locate, and any new business should really look at whether it makes sense for them to locate an opportunity zone and get have potential for really significant tax benefits when they exit the business in 10 years.
Okay, Greg Berger, thank you so much for being at the Las Vegas Chamber of Commerce.
Thanks.
Okay.